My mic was off the whole time. Oh my god. I went on this huge rant and my mic was off. Where did I come from? I'm lost. Essentially, the stream went out while I was grinding, getting money, and now there's a bunch of stuff that happened that wasn't on stream, and I'm kind of mad. But I also got a, I just got a shiny G-Max Blastoise den ready to host, so I'm gonna start doing that soon. This is a secret base. There's a PC, and then there's this guy. See, I don't have enough money. How much money do I have? Oh, I only have 504. I can't buy the low 40s. That's what gives me XP now. I suddenly have a gun. Aren't you still able to join the raids if I host it? Or do you have to be in that area? Okay. Because I honestly don't know, because nobody joins raids anymore, really. So I just have to get these Pokemon to level 49, and then I'll do the battles. Because I am most likely screwed. Because I have to use these four to beat both Tayan with his Kyurem, and then also, quad races. What are quad races? Sounds interesting. Oh, I see. That's cool. This Pokemon is, what's it called? Skullkid, I'll just say. Trevenant. Trevenant's really weak. It's really annoying. And then Butterfree doesn't have any moves, so that's a problem. Realistically, I would only use this against Stunfisk. Money. There's supposed to be a way you can access your secret base in the Pokemon Center. Back of the bookshelves on the bottom floor of any Pokemon Center. Bookshelves of the bottom floor. There's no bookshelves. I guess it's the top floor now. See, I pay like 500. 720, and then I can just, they game end themselves and I get a lot of XP. And I want to get all my Pokemon level 48 roughly, so it's gonna be annoying. What do you mean you don't feel emotion? Like, you good, Street? Street. Respond to weird people up. Well, that worked, I guess. Today's gonna be interesting, because if I lose, I have to put up a poll for an all-star run, where you guys choose 6 Pokemon for me to continue with, and you could choose those level 3s that died at the start of the game, and I would have to grind them up. And it's like, it would be easier if these level grinders, obviously. But it's still gonna be annoying. I think like 5 more Altinos should do. No, this taking forever. It's faster though. Would Quiver Dance work? Like, is that a good move? Well, I hope you don't lose, however, I have to at least see you. Bye, Serene. Serene, I don't know how to talk. Just use text. Okay, one more Pokemon should get me up to the level I need. So I'm gonna go out to the wild instead of taking that trainer, and then I'll buy some more hyper potions. All the grinding from the wild Pokemons, I haven't received this shiny. It's kind of funny. Is there anything I could sell to get some more money to buy some more? That's not gonna be worth anything. Can I buy a potion? No. I'll save the rest then, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna get... get Blaze Hoof in front because Tan starts with Kyurem out. So yeah. Okay, yeah, there's my bike. That was one of the things we got off camera, because the stream crashed, and I didn't realize. Did I pass it? No. No healing in the back of my bit. Okay, let's see. Just in case I crash. Let's try this battle again. Okay. I'm gonna go for Fire Blast. That did not do a lot. I got frozen. Fire Blast should... Oh, it doesn't. He'll probably heal or switch now, so I'm gonna get the full heal. Oh wait, no, I have an ice heal. That did more damage. I can potion stall this battle technically now. Okay, so that's one down. That was 400 XP. Okay. How are we gonna do this? It has Muddy Water, Thunderbolt, Bounce, and Zer. I think I'll burn it. Then Phantom Force Spam. That's Ground Electric. Its bounce shouldn't do any damage. Oh yeah, we outplayed it with Phantom Force. I'm gonna switch to Shroom because... Pyro doesn't have anything super effective on him. And we have a water move on Shrooms as well. It can't do any damage to me besides putting me to sleep. Or confusing me. Oh, thank God. Overgrinding is kind of a savior sometimes. Oh, damn it. They're level 50. I can't use them as much. Is there a healer? Delta Venus, right? I don't know if I get a heal. Ophelia City. I'm gonna check if I get a heal. Okay, so there is a healer at the very top, and we can avoid all the other battles. But just to be safe, I'm gonna have Freedom out first. And I'm gonna check my TMs, because this is gonna be a hard battle because of Rayquaza. I'm gonna see if anybody can learn Frost Breath. I doubt it, but yeah. Because we can't get another encounter. Actually, I could technically, if I used the Friend Safari encounter, but I'm not. On the first floor of the J Tower, no other grounds. No, there's supposed to be a Chansey. There was supposed to be a Chansey to heal me. Oh god, no. No, no, I'm not ready. Shit. There was no Chansey. They lied to me. normal difficulty. Let's see, we're fucked. Fuck. Let's see what we can do. Could switch to... Okay. Looking at the whole team. I'll tell you, you can move it all around. I'm fucked. Maybe they auto heal. Do anything against him? I can spam Nightshade. Uh, have to full heal. This is just a setup. He has Stealth Rock, Spikes, Wild, and Toxic. He just sets up and... I don't know, he full heals. First turn will be focus energy. He went for icy one. That's good for me. He can't do any status conditions, so that's good. Nightshade should be good enough to deal some damage. Drink a meteor. Shit, he got a crit. Fuck. And he spikes himself. Fuck. I'm gonna go for Phantom Force, maybe. How does Drake immediately hit? And it gets a crit, because he had focus energy. Shit. Maybe Freedom? Hydro Pump. And it's gonna be a crit, because he has focus energy. Rocks are gone. That did nothing. Special attack is really low, but it's crits. That was... There was supposed to be a Chansey in there. One second. Terra. that's a masculine. I'm gonna check. I knew its evolution was young. That's it for the stream. That link right there will allow you to vote for the All-Star team. I'm going to stop the poll on the 30th and see the highest ones. 20th for 5th or though. I don't know. Sometime around that. Probably a couple days after I finish up editing and then uploading to YouTube. So yeah. So, this is, me after stream 7. I hope you've been enjoying. If you have, like and subscribe, go to Twitch, check it out. But, as of stream 7, I have lost. That means I can go into All-Star round now. Which means you guys choose 6 Pokemon by voting in the link in the description. So yeah, please vote. I've actually gotten some votes already from people that were watching the stream, which is good. We already enough have enough to distinguish a team, but the moment a day after episode 7 comes up is when the voting will end. So I'd recommend voting as soon as possible, and go to Twitch, check it out. I stream Insurgence live there. I also host Shiny Dens there in Sword and Shield. As of stream 7, I've got a G-Max Shiny Blastoise done. I don't know if I'll still be hosting it by the end of, by the time stream 7, episode 7 is uploaded,